we're 16. We want the same things. We dream the same dreams. Alright. Alright. I got it all, cause she is the one. Her mom calls me love, but dad calls me son. Alright. Alright.
All I could do is say that these are weeks, a long way from the playground.
I have loved you since we were 18, long before we both thought the same thing.
To be loved and to be loved, and all I can do is say that these arms were made for holding you. And I wanna love like you made me feel when we were 18.
So isa ka shout na happy birthday para kay Kate Tira para mag-start na ta. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go!
Happy birthday!
Okay. Okay, so welcome everyone. So as we start,
we thank you for this one of the most memorable in our lives, especially it's the 8th birthday of our beloved PBK. Lord, we ask you to, we thank you first for giving us this child, such a beautiful, loving daughter, a big, caring Sisi, and a wonderful friend to everybody. Lord, I ask you to bless this moment, guide us tonight as we celebrate this precious moment of Kate's life. Lord, keep us all safe as we gather here tonight to have this wonderful event. Lord, we ask you again, and we thank you for all the blessings in our everyday lives, for keeping us always safe. And Lord, at this moment, I ask you to bless more Kate, PBK, give her all the guidance, all the wisdom in life, and give her more, of course she's smart, Lord, make her more smarter. And Lord, thank you so much for this wonderful night. Lord, again, all the glory, we thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
So, okay lang ba kayo dyan? Okay lang ba? Occupy na to. Okay, so, occupy na to. Seat, no? As we start, no? So, before na to, tawagon ang ato ang...
Palakpak mga kaliwat!
Thank you.
Okay, the beauty and brain. Okay, ang tanang hiyas. Yan. Ang Catriona Gray. Okay? So welcome, the debutante. Okay, palakpakan naman natin, Miss Kay. Okay, so ato pa to sa front, no? Para... Ayan, ayan. Ayan, together. And then, kakanta ang kanyang mga sisters. Okay, dito. Ayan, okay, so...
Tunga na lang, tunga ha, tunga.
Oh, her eyes make the stars look like diamonds. Her hair, both perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Yeah, I know, when I compliment her, she won't believe me. It's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. Every time she asks you, I look okay. I say, when we see your face, there's not a thing that we won't change. Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you
meron pa dong isa. Okay.
You smile whenever you're sad. Carry around when you're trying to spend. All I wanna do is grow old with you. It's your medicine when your tummy aches. Build your fire if the furnace breaks. It could be so nice. Growing old with you, I'll miss you, kiss you, give you my gold when you are cold.
I would like to call Daddy Nico. Where's Daddy Nico?
It's my turn to be the top one. Very. Thank you for coming. And the party is for Kate, not for me. So enjoy and have a great time. And Kate, what can I say? We have a good relationship. Very good daughter, very proud of Kate. Thank you very much. I will let mommy cry.
Sa ko mag-start ha, kadali lang yun. Muhugot sa ko kadali, kaya basing makahila ko. Kate. Pwede din lang ako misturya ka diyo. Love you, Kate. Punta. Hoy, Kai! Sarapan, Kai, ha? Tanungon niyo magdala si Febby niya. Kwan sa Jud? 10 years from now. Ayaw sa Jud, ha? Kay ako Jud, mapatay ninyong duha. Hoy, Kai! Palangga kayo na mo si Febby, Jud. Tanag-tanag. Palangga kayo sa iyang mga mangod. Kami sa iyang daddy. Dili ko gusto mo hilak, no? Pero...
Diba? Ayong ilang dyan!
There's a joke!
and enjoy. Salamat.
Uy, ayan. So, happy birthday. Wow. Happy birthday, girl. Palakpakan natin ulit ang ating birthday girl. Okay, parang bumubulong si mami. Medyo nagmamadali. Kainan na daw. Baka yung food. Kanina pa naghihintay. Okay, so the most awaited daw. Ang inaabangan ng lahat. Okay, so kainan na muna tayo. Okay, so end muna natin ang ating first batch sa ating program. And we will proceed later on. Okay, so let us pray. Tayo po'y tumayo. Ipag-pray natin ang ating our eyes. Let us pray. Lord, thank you for this wonderful night. Salamat, Lord, sa day na maghihatag. I pray, Lord, sa food as we partake, Lord, it will give nourishment sa katawan po namin. Salamat as we go on sa aming celebration. Continue to bless us. Continue to protect us always. Salamat, Panginoon. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Amen. Okay, so, again and again. Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Yan. Okay, so, girls, unahin natin ng girls, ha? Para masurve ang food. Okay, so. Happy birthday, Febby. Pretty. God bless always. Stay smart. Jeline. Hello, Febby. God bless you and more birthdays to come. Stay strong. Okay. Kyle. Stay strong, Moni Kyle. Si Job. Happy birthday, Feb. More birthdays to come. Overcome every problem. Okay. Feb, you're strong. Micah. Happy birthday, Febby. I love you. Micah. Okay. Happy birthday, Feb. Thank you, Satanan. Lothair. Happy 18th birthday, Feb. We love you. Sino pa? Todo na to, todo na to. Oh, si Chow daw, si Chow. Tinatawag. sa ating 18 roses. Our birthday celebrant na debutant and also our si Daddy Nico.
Thank you. puso.
Una sa listahan tungod kay mura ko na daw sa Produce 101. One word that I can describe Pebby is that she's a light. Pareha lang aning kandila nga katong pasalamat ako nga niuban siya sa amuha nga ani at nagtan-aw mig 17 og siya lang ang naay light stick sa amuha kay wala pa naabot among light stick napa sa dagat. O grabe ang pasalamat nga yung makasabot siya sa ako.
Okay, so next is Danny Cedillo. One word that you can describe, Kate.
Oh my God. First time with ako overnight sa sama, like ako lang isa.
One word.
So, happy birthday, Feb. 18 na ka. One word na maka-describe sa mo is blessed. First, kay pretty, bright, talented. Ano na sa'yo ito ng love life? Paso to siya. Ang wish na ako sa mo kay magpadayon ka kung sino ka ba. Say who you are and basta, I like you because you're Febby. I love you. Bye. So, ako ma-describe sa imo Feb kay ambot. Ay ka nang extravagant char. Dili bitaw kay nag ano tong 'di ba first time ta nagkita tong grade 9. Then abi no ka nang suplada good ka. So like ano ko na ay so many per approachable di kay ka tas kanang friendly kay ka sa ato Feb. Tapos moto. Ay, kalain! Then, ato, unta, mag-stay strong mo ni Kyle. Tapos, unta, lalo, love lang sa life. Love you.
Thank you.
Nag-i-kulbaan ko. So, happy birthday, Febby. Then, kung na ako'y one word na ma-describe sa imo, I see you as a diamond. Because you're precious and you shine in your own way. Then, kuan ka kanang dili ni mo kailangan og ubang tao para mo an God, para mo shine ka kay kuan special ka sa imong own way jud. So yeah. So happy birthday.
Okay, next, shine bright.
Shine
hi said kay naka only friend sa amo ang sana nila ano din ni mo ni na kay nakaya jud na mo sana ana and thank you kay misa nahi na sana school kay atong communication kay knowing you have phone tapos thank you jud sa sana sana.
Okay, so next si Daphne Ligan.
And have a wonderful
Halloween. Yes, Char. Kanang one word is dili mo jud siya one word kay daghan jud kay talented, smart. Rog tanan na jud no. So dili na jud na ko makuan. So happy 18th birthday ka. Stay what you are karon ha. Dili jud magbago tiguang na bay ka ma. Reason na jud ko sa basala nimo. Kana lang.
Mo give us one word. I greet you, Feb. Happy 18th birthday. One word that I can describe in behalf of our family. You're blessed. Do I blessed? You, God gave you everything. Intelligent, talented, skillful of everything, and the most of all, the good attitude you have. And this, you owe this from the family behind you. Supportive. Ate Feb, continue to be good and achieve your goals. And God bless.
Happy birthday. Ayan. So next, si Cherry Omega. And
Marisa, wala naman ko maingon sa imong hatanan kay deserve naman po nimo tanan sa family, ang love sa family nimo tanan respetado. Ako mo this
birthday karon 18 na ano. Makita ko sa imong buutan ka nga bata, bright tapos Happy birthday na lang ulit.
Nothing like that. One word that you can describe.
Happy birthday, Ate Kate. Ang isa ka word na ma-describe na ko sa imo kay helpful. Kay kung naako imo onya, maglisod ko, imo akong tabangan. So, thank you, Ate Kate. Remember, pray every day to grow. Be sweet, smart, and joyful.
Okay, yay! Tugong kayo.
You're welcome.
Wala pala pa ka natin. Wow, so sweet ha. And then
kinamo basta kung sa'yo mo ang kailangan tawag lang sa mo. Nade in minyo na dito.
Ang kinakusgan labaw sa tanan. Yan si Nanay. Nanay Marilyn. Wow.
Asa ko to?
Wait.
Yehey! Dalaga na yun akong apo. Okay. Ang one word is Kate is everything to the family. A timeless treasure. Bahala na yung uyab. Basta kamalo na ka. Mami is a dragon.
Okay, tadungog ka ato, Kyle. Tadungog ka? Dragon nga nagbaga-baga. Okay. So, next!
One word na
siya gina akong first na anak tapos
nanganak kay Pebby, same age, pero sa'yo magod kayo po na po, ano, nadagma, natambling, o sa'yo, mo, naginainan din ako si Pebby na, dili sa dyan magpatambling-tambling, kaya basing mapariha ka sa kuha nga, natambling, o gikadagan. O, so, si Pebby, palanggad dyan kayo na po ni siya. Okay. Pagkataon ni Pebby, nakaingon dyan ko na, dili dyan, dili lalim ang mahimo na mama, ang responsible ama.
Sir.
Na mahimo sulod ang tambling-tambling kay lisod kayo. Lisod jud kayo sa tanang lisod. Basig sunod, mangutkot po sa inyong kilid. So, kananak, I love you na. Love jud kay kanako.
Yes, palapakan natin. Kadungog mo ato, ayaw sige tambling-tambling. Yeah. Sir Joaquin.
Hello, sir.
I can't see the darkest shade that I could find, so it was best.
Mika!
I love you. Hello. This gift kai very pretty and it describes you. Alam naman lahat, so I love you. Thank you for everything. And yung sa grade 8 din na days, very thankful. Happy birthday, love you.
Gift kay something na kung asa to magkasinabot. Ay, actually, ang regalo po ni Shelly kay Apil na dire. I-share na lang namo. Magkasinabot yung taan eh. Kabalo yung kaan eh. Yung sani. Tapos, magamit ni Monique. Gwapa nakadaan, pero mas makabusi girl si mo confidence kay.
Gagamit mo. Thank you, Fabi, for being my friend, for being kind and honest, for being approachable. So, thank you sa lahat. I love you.
Okay, so next si Jeline Villar.
My manita, yes, I do. So, akong gift sa imo kay, ano, this signifies strength and stability because I know you can do it every day. Kani gift na ko kay kablo ko magamit jud ni mo ni kay hilig mo daw kani then nay nagingon sa ko na mo jud ni mo gusto na ginapangita so mo to unta ganahan kani and thank you sa tanan tong grade 10 love you baby
Ito nga palang bibigay ko kay Febby kasi ano, kasi nag-usap na kami kagabi, tas sabi niyo ito daw yung ibigay ko sa kanya, kaya ayun, ito na lang. Ayun, happy birthday.
Birthday, Febby. Continue to be an inspiration to everyone and may God bless your life with more happiness and blessings. Oh, kanina gift kay nagpatabang ko kay Jutjut og cha. Kay wajud ko kabalong sa imong preference. So hope you like my gift. Happy birthday. Thank you. I'm Kendall
Jenner. So Febby, sad to say, nabili na akong gift sa balay. Kay nagdali-dali. Pero ihatag na ako sa Monday. So, my gift symbolizes you as a woman as you turn 18. So, basta something sa na-aware ni mo every day if you like. So, happy birthday. I'm really thankful na naging friend tayo.
Kandal man lang ta akong gusto ay gusto kong tasog speech pero din na lang okay ra ay kanin kay wala jud ko ka prepare no pero I know kailay is life as is kilay mo na yung kilay is life kailay dito si kilay oh.
Pare-pareho lang. Ulitin natin. Again and again, last. Isang daan na lang, tapos si Febby daw. Sa number 5!
Pwede siya na?
O siya na.
Kay ni Adto Moderia, and thank you kay Mama and Daddy for making this event possible, especially kay God. Gi-guide niya and gi-protect para maka-adto dali na place. And wala lang, gusto ko mag-thank you, and I love you all so much. Then sana mag-enjoy ta dali. Then, 40-40 lang ta. Love you all! Yay!
Kanta ta, last, once again, happy birthday kay Kate. Okay, ready, go!
Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, Lord God bless you. May the Lord God, may the Lord God, may the
tayo magtapos, okay? Tayo po'y tumayo. So, nag-start tayo in prayer. Tatapusin natin ang prayer. Okay lang ba? Okay? So, let us pray. Lord, thank you sa life ni Kate. Salamat, Lord, sa imong pagkamaayo. Salamat, Lord, for this wonderful event, Lord, nga nahuman siya nga safe and sound.
Compare, you find this could be a neighbor's fair.
You walk around here like you wanna be someone else.